won both World Cups recently. So a huge challenge, but one who wouldn't want the chance to beat the world champions? So that's where we're at. That's what we want to do. We want to try and beat India. Along with that as well, it's a great showcase for where the game is at the moment, having the world champions on our home soil. And a chance for people to see what the game's about and the standard that we're looking to emulate.
Of course, the chance for people to see you, you're playing at some pretty nice grounds, aren't you?
Yeah, incredibly lucky. So we've got a chance to play at the Oval in an afternoon fixture. I think the whole squad, one of our main goals is to try and get visually impaired cricket to be the premier sport for blind people apart from the Paralympics. That's really one of the main motivators and drivers of the group. So the chance to play on prestigious grounds is fantastic, but then also what we noticed in South Africa, the support that we got was phenomenal. So an opportunity now for some questions to be answered in what is this game about, so hopefully a chance for people to come and experience that.
Two captains, one for the one days, one for the T20s. What's the thinking behind that?
The thinking behind that is T20 is a different game from the one day format, and Luke is a very attacking, folk-like minded player. He will look to sort of score runs really quickly, and we just sort of thought someone like his attitude, that sort of get up and go in your face attitude, would really work for the team that we got at the moment. And also he's younger than myself, so it's always good to get someone young in that position, getting them experience, hopefully one day take over all formats.
I'm looking forward to it. It can be quite stressful. Obviously I love the pressure of having to fiddle with fielders. Obviously the batting order, having to motivate all the players, that'd be a great honour to me. Obviously leading my country at some of the great venues.
And how strong's the squad looking at the moment?
This is probably the strongest I've seen this squad look in years. I've been playing for 10 years and this is probably one of the strongest sides we've got. We're young, we're athletic, we're energetic, and obviously with the return of Nathan Foy, the B1, it's going to be a great asset to us.
I've been involved now for 11 years, and since I first started to where we are now, it's just a different world, and every week or every time we come to training, there's someone else here or there's someone something new going on, and it just takes us up that next level. It's amazing at the moment.